Hi guys, welcome back to another video. It's me, Anmon, from the Game Center Morning right now, and I'm filming the video. So today I'm going to be showing you how to complete the 93 rated Clement Langley at Summer Heat SBC. So for the first squad, all you need is, it's very simple, all you need is a 1 Barcelona player, 82 rated squad, 80 chemistry, and 80 players in your squad. So for you as a goalkeeper, you need Viviano, and your right back has to be Roberto. Your 2 center backs will be Savage and Coates. Your left back will be Grimaldo, and your midfielders will be Gabriel, Munain, and Thomas Partey. Left winger will be Acuna, and your striker will be Gomez, and your right winger will be Lucas Vasquez, and that'll complete the first squad. Going on to the second squad, it's going to be a little more expensive, but it won't be too expensive. So as the goalkeeper, you'll have Rufier, right back we'll have Fekir, and your 2 center backs will be Hernandez and Lenglet. Your left back will be Coman. Your CDM will be Gaia. Your right winger will be Dembele. Your 2 center mids will be Tolisso and Rabiot. Your left mid will be Lamar. Your striker will be Lacazette. Third squad. So all we need for this one was a La Liga player, 86 rated squad, and 70 chemistry. So this was going to be a little harder and probably the most expensive. So first we'll need, as our goalkeeper, Neto. Right back we'll have Courtois. And our center backs will be Umtiti and Ramos. Our left back we will have Marcelo. And CDM we'll have Parejo. As our left mid we'll have Gonzalo Guedes. Our cam will be Rodriguez. As our right midfielder, we'll put Koke in. As our 2 strikers, we'll have Jovic and Iago Aspas. So for the final squad, it should be the same rating and same price as our last team, but here we go. So our goalkeeper will be Lloris. Our right back will be Azpilicueta. Two center backs will be Sula and Varane. Our left back we will have Alex Tellez. CDMs will be Rodri. Sorry, I messed up. And our other CDM will be Matuidi. Switch those two around. Right mid we'll have Koke again. And at cam we'll have Isco. Left mid we'll have Coman again. And striker will have Luis Suarez. So that's how you complete the last squad. And for the final squad, all you need is 5 chemistry. Just use a full team of bronze players. It's not that difficult. I don't really have to explain that. So that's it for this card. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope this helped you out how to complete the Langley. And I hope if you complete them, I hope you enjoy playing with them. So.